but they do get it in. Morant drives, finger rolls it up and in for the lead with 7.3. No timeouts for Milwaukee. Holiday for the lead, puts it in with 2 seconds remaining. 112-111, and the Grizzlies call their final timeout.
John Morant got steamrolled, partner.